Good morning children, and today I am going to explain you the urinary system in human. And this is the diagram of the urinary system. And you see children, here in the diagram there is a pair of kidneys, and these kidneys, they are bean shaped and they are present in the abdominal cavity on either side of the vertebral column. And last two pairs of ribs, they protect these two kidneys. And kidneys, they are attached to the body wall. And kidney is bean shaped, so one side it is concave and the other side it is convex. So, and on each kidney there is a adrenal gland, which I have explained to you in the endocrine system. So from each kidney, children, you see that one tube like structure arises, and this tube like structure is known as ureter. And ureter, it arises from the funnel shaped structure of the kidney, and this is known as pelvis. And it carries urine, and this urine is keep on collecting into a bladder type of structure. And this structure is a pear shaped bag like structure, and this is known as urinary bladder. And this urinary bladder is present in the pelvic region of the abdominal cavity. And the wall of the urinary bladder is muscular, and sphincter muscles are there which guards the opening of this urinary bladder into urethra. And from the urethra, this is the duct which carries urine from urinary bladder to outside the body. And again, there is a pair of kidney which is bean shaped, present on either side of the vertebral column in the region of the pelvic region. And they last two pairs of ribs, they protect the kidney. And the kidney, one side is concave and the other side is convex. And from its concave side, a pair of ureter, one from each kidney, arises and opens into the urinary bladder. And the urine keeps on collecting, and from time to time through urethra it is excreted out. Now the next, you see that aorta, this is the aorta which divides into the renal artery. So renal artery divides into two branches, and each branch enters into each kidney, and there they keep on dividing, and they supply the blood to the kidney for the purification of the blood. And then afterwards, from the kidney, a pair of renal vein, they open into the inferior vena cava, and inferior vena cava take this blood into the heart, and there into the heart this deoxygenated blood is oxygenated into the lungs. So this is the excretory system. So children, you will study from your book, it is given in your practical manual. You will study, then you will draw this diagram, and after that you will write down the comments and you will complete your practical manual. Thank you.